Hello, everybody. My name is John Spencer, and today we're going to be playing Crash Bandicoot Warped for the PlayStation 5. Now we're just taking a minute to let Coco goof off with the phone. Really hope it doesn't explode. Oh, and speak of the devil. But that's enough of that. In this video, we're going to be playing Hog Ride. And we can't play as Coco in this one. I bet you guys are wondering why I'm just sitting here letting those guys go. Well, first thing we're going to be doing is getting the gem. That way we won't have to worry about breaking all the boxes and focus on just racing to get the crystal. But also, because I really don't feel like getting rammed into by a bunch of really ugly weirdos who can barely drive. And to be fair, they're all better drivers than me. I don't even have a license. And here I am on a motorcycle. I hope Sheriff Cortex doesn't write me up. Oh no. Yeah, we got all the boxes. And with that, the gem is ours. Oh, but we're not done. We may have gotten the gem, but Dingo Dial's still hunting for the crystal. Let's get back in there. Move it. Cortex called. He said you guys are basic. Oh! Nope, crap! We didn't make it in time. Ow! Jerk! Thank you. Ah! Ah! And we did worse than last time. At least these guys are nice enough not to run us over like last time. Jesus. Alright. Move it, buddy. Ah! Almost didn't make that jump. Thanks for the boost. Ah, yeah. The crystal's ours. Took a few more tries than I'd hoped, but we got it. And now that we got the crystal, we can end the video. If you like this video, do not like and subscribe. I will make even worse videos.